What is going on, crew? So before this video starts, I just want to let you all know that the cameras in the car did not work out. So we're gonna work on that, and next time we'll get some good footage from in car. So enjoy the video. Peace out. This is gonna be one rad video. We're going down to Casa Grande Raceway to hang out with the Brigner Gang today. Let's go. We are in the pits and we're gonna go find Brother Larry now. Check out all these rad cars though. So many sweet cars. Put some cameras in there tonight. Getting ready for the heat race. We got cameras in the car, but we're not gonna turn them on until the main event tonight. Should be some sweet footage for the main for you guys. Brother, now for the heat race. not gonna work, guys.
You're ready to summon.
Damn it. So we'll just see what this footage is.
Creeping down the
there we go. Lights out.
Jerry and Clay, fight waving at each other up there on the front row. Buddy and Chad going, come on guys, let's go, let's pick it up.
Come on, brother. Brother,
I went out there way too tight.
Did you?
Yeah. Maybe you want to jack up the rear?
Yeah, push the zip tie up.
Yeah.
Zip tie up? Yeah.
Zip tie up? Yeah. What's that?
use them in the heat race. They'll be ready for the main though. Look at this one. What do you gotta do? What do you need? Checking. Oh, you're just looking? That was on it last night too.
Modified, you should be heading to safety now.
What's up? How are you?
We got kicked off the top. Went down there, but Murphy didn't go. I'm like, fuck, I got the lead. I went out to the outside and it changed in turn. It just fucking, and he just barely put my tire and tapped the front wheel like that. So I know it's gonna be drier for the remain, so right that part. 4.4 off on maybe? Oh, you're on the 3 off. Yeah, I have 3 off on it.
Yeah, that's actually.
What's my camera looking at?
Yeah.
Can you see it?
Straight up.
Is it? It's perfect then?
The main event,
good.
The main event.
I always just guess where it adjusts until I have someone look at it.
You got 12 left.
Oh, over here?
Where's Tyler?
I ain't got no more money for you to
pay. He's over there doing his tires.
Is he good?
I think so. He's just grinding tires. Rip is wondering if you needed anything else.
My dad?
Yeah.
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll go over there here in a second.
Okay. Quit looking at my vodka bottle.
What I did.
Right here. You need it?
Hey, Larry, congratulations on your win last race.
Thank you.
What is up? How you been?
Spending shit tons of money trying to figure out a race car.
Yep, that's all they do. That's the fun part.
I'm about 12 G's deep now since November.
That's just the start, right?
Well, I had to get a motor, had to get a tranny, had to get some gears. Shit had to be quick.
Yeah. Definitely. Did you?
I had a guy for Hammond Motorsports back in South Carolina build it.
Nice.
$8,500.
Damn. No more excuses then.
Christmas bonus this year.
Oh, nice. This dog. He's a Brigner mascot. Hey, boy. Can't look in there. It's secret.
Huh?
I said, can't look in there. It's secret. Where all the secret happens, guys. You can't look in there. Yep. I don't know how to blur yet, so I'll just put my hand over the camera. Yep. We're going down in the magic hole. We'll be back. Alrighty. The fuel smells good. I think so. I think he's ready for it. Double-sided. want me to do that?
They're gonna take all five, you think?
It'd be close.
So beautiful.
I know, it smells so good.
It does. Driver, the mechanic, the crew chief. I don't know this thing, so I don't know if you want me to torque them. Okay. So much amazingness. Look at all this. So many cars. Jids are gonna help us out. Thank you guys. right now, right there. Fourth place. Didn't like me recording them, so we had to shut it off for a minute, but we're back. Not sure why, but oh well. Guys, tech didn't go so good, but it was a one rad night chilling with the Brigner gang. Peace out.